Keeley's Magnetic Echo is based on the warm, modulated tape delay tones of the Echoplex and Space Echo. It features 40 to 600 milliseconds of vintage echo tones, along with the wow and flutter style modulation circuit derived from Keeley's lush sounding Seafoam Chorus pedal. Its depth and rate knobs control the modulation with a wide range of variability, whether you're looking for a touch of subtle pitch modulation in the background or full-on seasick flutter. The Magnetic Echo's versatile control set lets the player dial in anything from a touch of old-timey slapback echo to runaway spaceship-landing oscillations. Like all of Keeley's pedals, the Magnetic Echo is built with the finest components available, and it's hand-built in Edmond, Oklahoma, USA. All right, so let's get back to a cleaner guitar tone, and I'll increase the modulation amount and speed. I've also increased the regeneration and delay level so you can really hear what's happening. Let's try out a classic slapback echo with a little overdrive in front. I've also slowed down the modulation to its slowest speed, which gives a nice chorusing effect. Here's just a few of the warm, modulated tones you could get from the Magnetic Echo from Robert Keeley. And you can find out all about this unique design at rkfx.com. Thanks for watching.